Yesterday, the Bemidji State Athletic Department announced numerous athletic awards for the 2019-2020 BSU sports season. Traditionally, the award ceremony takes place in a banquet form, but this year everything was virtual. Culminating the event was the announcement of Mikey Junker and Tia Neuharth being named the Male and Female Athletes of the Year. Mikey Junker and Tia Neuharth both have had successful careers as student athletes at Bemidji State. Both also had different expectations coming into college.
Came in as a walk-on, so I didn't really have a whole lot of expectations for myself coming to the program. You know, I've just been telling people lately, like, I didn't expect any of this to happen.
While Junker was just hoping for a shot to prove himself, Neuharth came in with sights of achieving some individual goals. During her sophomore year, those personal goals quickly changed into team goals.
My main goals were focused on the team, and I really wanted to make the team my priority. And I think that's like the biggest thing that changed for me coming to BSU is like I really wanted to play for my team. Like, I didn't want to play for myself anymore. Like, I wanted my team to be so successful.
Both Beavers have a long list of individual accomplishments, but what they'll remember most is what their teams were able to achieve in their time at BSU.
Winning the conference championship my junior year, that was amazing. And just like going into preseason and being ranked, seeing our name on there, like it says Bemidji State, and I'm like, what the heck? Like, this little small school up north, people can't even pronounce what our school is, and we're on these polls and we're getting votes from these coaches.
Winning the Mineral Water Bowl my redshirt freshman year, I believe it was. We've gone there before, we lost, but it was the first win, postseason win in Bemidji State history, so that was extremely fun to be a part of.
And both student athletes have been impacted greatly on and off the field by a pair of BSU coaches.
Coach Yonner, he's a guy. He's one of the truest men I've ever met. He'll tell you straight up what he's thinking, and he'll laugh about it. No matter what he's saying, he means exactly what he says. And, you know, he's really put this program towards the direction it should be.
Coach Stone was always there for me. He made me not only a better soccer player, he really focuses on fundamentals. So I really developed my fundamentals, but he made me a better person. Like, he made me want to go help people. Like, he made me want to stay after and pick up the equipment. And he made me want to work for my teammates, not for myself. He puts our team on this pedestal as a family. It's always family first. Like, you put others before yourself.
Congrats again to Mikey and Tia for winning BSU Athletes of the Year. The BSU Athletic Department also awarded Zoe Christensen as Female Newcomer of the Year. Christensen's 47.11.25 mark in the shot put is the best mark by a freshman and third all-time in BSU history. Her 167.6 hammer throw ranks second all-time at BSU and ranks as the top throw by a freshman all-time. Christensen plays fifth in the hammer at the NSIC Championships and second among freshmen. Elias Rosen was awarded Male Newcomer of the Year. The Mora, Sweden native earned a spot on the WCHA All-Conference third team and was also named to the All-Rookie team. He was fourth on the team in scoring with 24 points and second on the team with 19 assists. Rosen tied for the scoring lead among freshman defenders across the country. And finally, Jared Henning won the Community Impact Award for his efforts on campus and in the community. Henning was a four-year member on the Student Athlete Advisory Committee and was president the last 2 years. He's led several initiatives involving raising money for charitable foundations and getting student athletes involved with work in the community. The BSU quarterback was also recognized as one of 22 members in the country on the All-State American Football Coaches Association Good Works team to celebrate his commitment to the BSU campus community. So a lot of really good accomplishments and achievements made at BSU this last year.
And there's some real quality kids there.
Yeah, quality kids, quality coaches, quality athletic department.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.